Happy New Year. It's a great day to start a great new habit. One habit, one thing, it will completely change your mental, spiritual, physical, like your whole psyche of your existence is cardio in the morning while reading. You know, I'm reading Neville Goddard, the coolest stuff on the elliptical machine. You know, it's what I get through all the spiritual readings is having a purpose, this definite objective, your ideal in life, whatever that is. And what I'm learning here is to assume the ideal, like assume that you have it. You've already acquired it. You do this in your conscious mind in a state akin to sleep, like meditative, and your conscious is the one reality. And you formulate what it will be like when you have this and concentrate on this. This is the beginning of actually obtaining this in the reality. It must start here. Assume your ideal. Live from your ideal. If it's being in shape, losing weight, already know what that feels like and see yourself on a movie screen in your mind that you have that. You have done that. You've accomplished that. Live from that goal. Not some outward thing that's out there. It's inside here. I repeat this stuff as an affirmation to supplant this in my conscious, subconscious mind. Happy New Year, everybody.